Brittany.
And we're gonna go over how to change and make a bed. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're going to make sure, A, there's no stains on the mattress pad, and B, that there is an encasement underneath. So you're gonna have two layers of protection on your mattress. The quickest way to figure out where your sheets are gonna go is to look inside for the tack, because the tack is gonna go in the bottom left corner. I think which one?
Yes.
And the biggest thing is to make sure there is no hair on the bed. That is your fitted sheet. Next, we're going to take your flat sheet. Another little trick is your flat sheet tag is going to go on the bottom right. And again, as you're making it, make sure there's no hair or any kind of debris or lint in the sheet. And then we're going to tuck it.
You just make a triangle and tuck the bottom part in and pull it, and it makes a perfect, well, not on this side because I don't have enough sheet. Could we make it a little longer on this side? It's all tight. The comforter tucked the same way you do your sheets. So I kind of make it look like a present, like she was talking about. Kind of fold on that angle. And make sure it's tucked all the way down the bed line.
paper is on the inside. You should have an encasement around the pillow.
Hidden at the bottom.
And there you have it.